How's the formation holding, Sullivan?
Everyone in line, sir.
How far from the border?
2 minutes.
You better start spreading out. Number six plane in the lead. Flynn.
Right here, Colonel.
Go to work.
Roger.
Project the Soviet fighter planes. Give me type scale on the Russian border.
That does it.
They've crossed the border.
Well, Buck, we're into Soviet territory. The technical state of war now exists.
Give me enemy defense performance.
This is enemy defense performance desk, General Bogan.
How do you read the situation?
Our number six plane carrying defensive equipment and masking devices has moved into the lead. All those new little blips you see are decoys that it's from.
Have the Russian fighters launched any missiles yet?
Not yet. You'll see their missiles on your scope as tiny dots that appear suddenly and then disappear. Ah, there go some of them now. You can see they're confused by the decoys. They're still not grouping where the real planes are.
Can you wipe the decoys off the screen so that we see just their planes and ours?
There you are, General. Still going after the decoys. Our boys aren't making it easy for them.
Good.
They picked up one of our planes now.
Get them. Get them.
This isn't some damn football game. Remember that.
That plane's in trouble.
It looks like the Soviets have a very slow missile with a much longer range than we thought they had. The slowness of speed made our missile calculate there must be drones or decoys, so it ignored them and went after the fighters. We can compensate for that. The adjustment is minor.
Is on the line, sir.
Господин президент?
Yes, Mr. Chairman. We have only a little time left, Mr. President.
His voice is different, sir. It's not angry, it's subdued.
How shall we use this time?
It sounds sorrowful, sad.
What luck are your fighters having?
Spear?
Luck?
Никакого.
No luck at all. We have shot down only one of your bombers. Well, what about the other five?
Maybe yes, maybe no. Your masking devices are better than we had thought.